Meanwhile, an ex-JSO officer has waived his right to a speedy trial. Matthew Butler is being charged with sexual battery of a child. Police arrested Butler back in March. He pleaded not guilty. He'll be back in court on August 13th.